So the reason why those gray lines start to appear around crowns is because of the material that the crowns are made out of. Typically those crowns have a metal substructure which is under them, and that's typically what causes that gray line. And when we're using updated ceramic type crowns, those gray lines can just simply disappear for most patients. For a single unit crown, I would say 75 to 80% of our patients are receiving all ceramic crowns instead of a metal type of crown.